Hi guys, it's Sam, the founder of Clickstart Digital. In this video, I wanted to answer your top five questions that we get asked all the time. So the main question that we get asked is, how much money can I make from one of these stores and how do I know which one I should choose? So in our experience, you need to choose a store that you're interested in or a niche that you're passionate about or something that you know about. There's no point selling products that you have no interest in whatsoever. All of the businesses that we have for sale on our website have been researched. So you know that if you buy one of our ready-made stores, that the concept has been researched and there is a demand for that product. So it really comes down to you just choosing the store that you're most interested in. How much money a site can make really comes down to the business owner and how much time and financial investment they put into the business. So with revenue, we typically see most of our clients making a few thousand dollars a month in the very early stages of launching. And then we sometimes see some clients making $20,000 a month in the first few months of launching. It really depends on the business owner, what they're doing with the advertising, their products, the pricing of the products, and a lot of other factors. But usually we see our clients earning anywhere from $2,000 up to $20,000 in revenue per month in that early startup phase, so the first 3 to 6 months. After that, obviously, it can vary greatly and it all comes down to the business owner and the financial investment they're putting into the business. Another question we get asked all the time is, what suppliers should we go for? Should we choose drop shipping or should we choose wholesale? Now, this really comes down to the individual business owner and how you want to operate your business. So if you don't want to hold stock, you don't have the cash to hold stock, you don't have much time for the business, so let's say you only have 10 hours a week to put towards the business, and you don't have any money to put into the business or much money to put into the business, we would probably recommend that you stick with dropshipping. Now, dropshipping is great because you're not having to outlay any money to hold stock, and you're also not doing any of the heavy lifting. So the supplier's actually doing all the picking and packing of your orders and sending your products out to your customers. But the downside with dropshipping is there's not a lot of dropshipping suppliers around, and also you're not getting great margins with dropshipping. So you have to sell a high volume of product to get a reasonable profit in your business. Now, with wholesale is obviously a preferred option because you're buying in bulk, which means you're getting a better discount and a better wholesale rate for your products, which means more profit. And everybody wants more profit. But you need capital or money to buy the product, and then you need to either hold the stock and pick and pack your own orders, or the alternative is to use a fulfillment center and outsource that to them. The other option with a wholesale supplier is you can find suppliers that have no minimum orders, and then you can just order in on a needs basis. So this is kind of in between drop shipping and a normal wholesale arrangement. So you're getting better margins and you're not having to really hold stock because you're just ordering in as you need the products. The third question we get asked a lot is, which package should you choose? So choose a package that you're comfortable with financially. And we recommend, if you don't have a lot of experience and you're very nervous about starting a business, probably go for one of the higher packages. Obviously, the higher packages have a lot more one-on-one help and a lot more business services. So you'll probably find the higher packages are a lot more useful if you don't have any experience at all in e-commerce and it's completely new and raw to you and you really want that extra help with getting your new business launched. And the fourth question we get asked all the time is, what's the difference between us and what else is out there? So with us, the biggest point of difference is our coaching and training. There really is no other service out there offering the level of support and coaching that you will get with Clickstart Digital. Now, every successful person on this planet has a coach. If you look at any famous sports players, any successful business people, they all have coaches. This is key to success. Another point of difference is in our higher packages, we help you set up the actual ads for you. So if this is something you're not comfortable doing, that's actually included in the top packages. So if you're not comfortable with marketing and advertising, and this is something that you're very green at and you really want someone else to manage this for you, definitely go with one of our higher packages because you get that included in the top packages with Clickstart. And another point of difference with us is the suppliers. So we're just not giving you AliExpress products or Oboloo, which is what a lot of other providers out there are doing. They're just giving you access to Chinese products and sending you off. All of our clients get supplier assistance based on what kind of products they want to sell. So our clients fill in a form and let us know the type of products that they want to sell. And then we'll go out there and source the suppliers and find suppliers that we think would suit what they're looking for. Now, obviously, we can't pull a rabbit out of a hat, but typically if someone gives us specific sort of products that they want to sell, we can usually find those types of products. And finally, the fifth question that we get asked is, what's the next step? All you need to do is go to our website and choose the store that you want and the package that you want. And as soon as the payment comes through, you'll get an email from us with a list of instructions on what to do next. It's that easy. So if you're ready to get started, make sure you visit our website or book in for a discovery call if you'd like to know more information.